We want to find the difference of the mixed numbers using pattern blocks. We have 4 1/6 minus 1 2/3. We can represent 4 1/6 using 4 yellow pattern blocks and 1 green pattern block. And we can represent 1 2/3 using 1 yellow pattern block and 2 blue pattern blocks. Let's begin by showing this. Again, for 4 1/6, we have 4 yellow pattern blocks and 1 green pattern block. And for 1 2/3, we have 1 yellow pattern block and 2 blue pattern blocks. And because we're subtracting, we want to remove or take away 1 yellow pattern block and 2 blue pattern blocks from our 4 yellow pattern blocks and 1 green pattern block. Notice how in this form, we can take away 1 yellow pattern block, but we don't have the correct form to remove or take away 2 blue pattern blocks. We'll have to perform an exchange first. Notice how we can exchange 1 yellow pattern block for 3 blue pattern blocks, as we see here. This shows that 1 whole is equal to 3/3. And now we have 4 1/6 in a form where we can remove 1 yellow pattern block and 2 blue pattern blocks. So let's go ahead and remove or take away our pattern blocks. We'll first remove 1 yellow pattern block. And now we'll remove 2 blue pattern blocks. The remaining pattern blocks represent our difference. Let's go ahead and combine the blue and green pattern blocks. Notice when we do this, we can perform another exchange. We can exchange 1 blue pattern block and 1 green pattern block for 1 red pattern block. This shows our difference is 2 1/2. So 4 1/6 minus 1 2/3 equals 2 1/2. Here we have the difference as a mixed number. Let's also express this as an improper fraction. So if we go back to our pattern blocks, let's show this difference using only red pattern blocks. So we'll exchange each yellow pattern block for 2 red pattern blocks. We have 1 and 2 for this yellow pattern block, and the same for this pattern block. 1 and 2. If we express a difference in this form, if we enumerate or count the red pattern blocks, we have 1 2 3 4 5 red pattern blocks, which is equivalent to 5/2. So we can express the difference as 2 1/2 or as 5/2. These are equivalent. Again, this is called a mixed number because it consists of a whole number and a proper fraction. And 5/2 is called an improper fraction because the numerator is greater than or equal to the denominator. I hope you found this helpful.